private, creative imagination began to become a new art form.